This is how electronics can help you. There's a huge bait ball underneath me, and I'm in 35 feet of water. And so you can see that there's bass underneath the bait ball. I'm gonna throw a DT-14, dives 14 feet. So that should kind of put it in the middle of the bait ball. So let's see if we can get some fish. So 20.